Here we have the women's plus final. This is our last 100 meter final. And plenty of work being done there. It looks like Fiona Morrison from New Zealand out in front.